It's currently impossible to tell how many atoms are in the universe. Obviously.